Let's go to work. Hey! Cheater!
Yeah. Got air in it, huh? No, that's good. Still hot out here. Got a little in the shade, but might rain. I don't know. I ain't heard nothing. But we do got a working pressure washer. Need to try the sud thing out with it. Oh, that's what I need to do. I got Mr. Green down yonder back in the bushes. I need to get him out. That's what I need to do. This is what happens when you leave stuff up under the trees. And I need to get this thing off of there. I don't like that being way out there, but that did come in handy. That's too little, that's half inch. What is that? 3/8 or 1/4? That's too small. I can see these already, little bowed. It looks like I'm going to have to make another bushing installer with a cap end. Yep. So, I need to go hunt down, see if I got another, piece to do that with. Although I hadn't got the part in here. I think I could probably go ahead and machine that down. Gotta hunt around a while. I'd like to use a piece of a hydraulic arm. Now remember that piece is hard, real hard. Something else I really need to do is I need to make this light, put me an arm on here where this light can come over more getting a little tired of that. Been putting up with that a long time. Only problem is, do I got enough cord to do so? Not much. Knock everything loose here. Hey, we gotta have a fan on there. Well, I just dropped that. That's something else that needs to be done. The longer cord put on this little thing. Okay, let's see how much. See how much I got now. Really ain't enough to fool with, huh? Need more than that, but that much right there would help. Alright, let me see what I got to do this with. Probably need a piece of angle there. Come up over here. Come way out here. Maybe. You can drill through it. Cigar captain didn't believe me when I told him I made a quality band at one time. This used to have a quality band. It's been replaced. That belongs to old Tom. This one used to have a quality band. That's been replaced. The best I can remember, that helmet is it has to be somewhere around 75 to 79, somewhere in that area. I had many more old helmets around here at one time, but you know, you gotta clean out. Hate to throw anything away, but you gotta clean out, you gotta have room. They'd turn all over into cheap junk, you know. You'd just, if the thing would wear out, you'd go get one. It wasn't no big deal. I saved them in there a long, long time, and I guess I cleaned them out one day. Some of this flash. Somebody needs to clean up over here. I'm gonna do this. Want to come flush? Can't do that. Could do that. I don't want nothing in the way when I go up under here. I'll set this off. Yeah, probably up like that. Alright, let me get this marked. Oh, that blower is messing up the microphone, but it sure does feel good. Get this set up. I had to put that on there. This saw didn't come with that, and I put bigger jaws on it. Stick this up here and eyeball about where I want. That's that mark. And now I'm going to get it down this way and drill my first hole before I mark the other hole. I just had to stop. They just won't leave you alone. Alright, let's see how this is going to work out. That is a quarter inch bolt. We have a quarter inch bit. I had to transfer the marks from in here to out here and be lined up on the other, and that's going to be very interesting. Okay, let's get this baby doll up there. That. Oh, yeah. Sure.
the out of there. I'm going to get a square, transfer that up where I can see it. Let's see. Can I do this right here? I don't see why not. All I gotta do is lean into all of this grease. That is dead center. Positively. Absolutely. No doubt in my mind. Alright. That is dead center. Absolutely and positively. Okay. What happens when you're so confident? That's kind of a wide mark right there. Let me redo that. There. And let me draw this line. Let me draw this line down. Let me go in yonder and do that. All right, that's it, by the mark, pull over, draw down, that's it. Absolutely, positive. Let's recheck that. There. Not a good way there, is it? That's dead center. You're dead center. All I need is a magnifying glass. Or a telescope. Alright, I'm reading, and a half. If I could just see that right here, I'd be all right. It seems like I can't see it. Need the light on. a head in there. That's real close.
Alright, let me go center punch this and drill it. Well, the camera just shut off. No lost data. I don't know what happened there. Anyway, if it missed all that, I got it drilled, and let's go see how close I am. Okay, I guess that card needs formatting, I guess. Hanging down just a smidgen. I do not like that. I don't want that. I want that completely flush with the bottom of that. Let me check on this camera. Alright. Pin. Yeah, I want that completely flush right there. Okay. That sure is close to my bolt holes. Yes, that's real close. But that's what I want. Now I gotta transfer this line over here on this side where I can cut it. Alright. Got all that done. Let's try that again. Okay, let's see if I can get this marked. Okay, let's see how good of a justice I can do with this. In there somewhere is a anvil. Thank you. get over here and set up and
pass this.
Go hunt them two screws that I laid out with two lock ones. We got a white thing down on the floor over there at them bolts, and I trip on that every single time I go over there. That's gonna have to be moved. Looking good. Yep, now I need to pull that cord back. Screw a little bit, huh? That may come in handy. All right. May do better, may not do better. It'll certainly help. I don't know, I don't like what's going on there now. Yeah, that's gotta be tight. Okay, the light has been modified. Now I need to paint this. Guess what paint? Take a wild guess on what paint I will not be using. And saying that, I'll probably never use that again. I used to use a lot of their paint doing equipment with tractors when they, back then they had lead in it. I probably still got some of them cans here somewhere. But no, I won't be using none of that. I'll be using this right here in just a few minutes. Them got a coat of primer. I noticed the primer done something funny. Went down there on that edge and done something funny. That's one coat. I wonder how many wolves is in there. Now see there, Kenny, Harry, I completed that light extension project. That's been on the list since 2000. That's too short. one I need is right there. Buried. Have all the room I can to walk by here. All fancy going on.